Angelique, thank you. Scientists are finding a particular strain of COVID-19 is likely more easily spread from person-to-person contact, but it may be less deadly. News 4 Tucson's Danelle Confair reports on a particular mutation that researchers here in Arizona say is linked to many of the cases in this state.
Researchers say as many as 90% of Arizona's COVID-19 cases have this mutation. It's called D614G, and it's one TGen has been keeping an eye on for months. Going back in time, as COVID-19 spread out of China and Asia, cases began to slowly pop up in the U.S., including Arizona.
The story of this virus is really written in the genome, and those mutations can act like plot twists.
Come mid-March, cases in Arizona started to multiply. Researchers with the Arizona COVID-19 Genomics Union found in April several of the state's cases were connected to a strain out of Europe. TGen North Director Dr. David Engelthaler says that mutation they were monitoring can now be found in most of the cases in Arizona.
Over 90% of all the strains we've analyzed in Arizona so far have this particular mutation.
Engelthaler says unlike strains out of China, this strain called D614G appears to be spread more easily,
which seemed to, you know, in many cases cause really large outbreaks.
Engelthaler says the virus appears to be trying to adapt to its host, people.
Hopefully this virus is starting to act like other human coronaviruses. Maybe becomes more transmissible, but maybe less virulent and less deadly.
While it may be less deadly, Engelthaler says that doesn't mean we shouldn't be taking precautions to protect those most vulnerable, but it could help out increasingly struggling hospitals.
We're hopeful that it's evolving in a way that we can actually absorb it better and our healthcare system can deal with it and we'll see fewer fatalities.
We've got you covered, Janelle Confair, News 4 Tucson.